three things I'm going to talk about are gut health, skin health, and mental health. So let's talk about gut health first. Are you tired all the time or have stomach aches? Do you feel like super bloated? Did you get breakouts like really randomly? Those are all signs of bad gut health. I know those are signs of like a bunch of other stuff too, but we really don't put enough emphasis on gut health. I'm going to give you like one simple tip, like literally one tip that will fix your gut health. Cut down on simple sugars. Cut them out if you can. Cut down on them if you can't. And so what simple sugars mean is sugar from processed foods. And I can like hear, but doc, it doesn't matter if it's fructose or sucrose or lactose, or it's all gonna get broken down to glucose. You are right. But the sugar you get from processed foods is just that, sugar. The sugar you get from blueberries, it has nutrients, it has vitamins, it has fiber, it has a small amount of protein. And what fiber does is it slows down the absorption of sugar. And all those other things act on your body to not spike your insulin as much. Just get a cookbook. Get a healthy cookbook and work your way through it. I promise you that that recipe, if you use fresh ingredients, is going to be better than anything you can get out of a box. It's going to taste good. Once your body, give yourself like a week to adjust to like the lack of added salt and sugar, and you will love the food you can make in that cookbook. So just make food from fresh ingredients and cut down on your simple sugars. Your gut health is going to improve. Your energy levels are going to improve. Your skin's going to improve. Your sleep's going to improve. Try it. Try it for a week. If you don't believe me, your money back. If it doesn't work, full refund.